It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Target six. Go shut down those AA guns.
Six. AA gun should be in visual range.
Too late.
All warmed up. I don't think so. I'm driving.
Thank you. Thank you. prevent those AA guns.
I would suggest you go over the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
UNSC air support, skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those stars. I'll be on comms.
Thank you.
6. There's a mining facility near your location. Company are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Very secure.
Let's take the fight to them.
Thank you.
Show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Thank you. Mic on.
Yeah, it's much better now then.
Move out.
Yeah, sure, it's what to do to the setting that I did. That is fucked up.
Falcon inbound to position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on you intel.
Mic on.
See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan.
Sure.
Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
See how it is with the busy part. A I've also done a few adjustments of the overlay. When you typed in, did it show up on the screen or not?
Crew's dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. Yeah, we have visual. Not one of them. Stand by.
Only believe those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Down orders. Link to one.
Before you grab this on station ready to kill that spire, first we need to power down its shields.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire. Eyes up. We got hostiles.
Outlaw 6. All right, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down. Keep it up. Up the whole time. Because of my
control, this is
jet screen
one.
On my
Spire
own screen
is green and your
was too small.
Have a nice day.
It posted all the letters beneath each other, so it was really weird.
318 heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds in atmosphere.
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Oh, so you posted my link. Oh,
no,
great.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate.
Now I can read it.
Do you copy?
The Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.